Good morning, class 3rd children. How are you? I think you are all fine. Today we'll study about the parts of MS Word, and in that MS Word we'll study about this ribbon. We'll study about ribbon. This is an important part of MS Word. So what is ribbon? We'll study that. So listen carefully. Ribbon is located below the title bar. So where is ribbon located? Ribbon, it is just located below the title bar. It contains several tabs like file, home, insert, design and page. It contains what? Several tabs like file, home, insert, design and pay layout. Each tab contains many features of Word, and each tab contains many features of Word. So what does ribbon contain? Let us study. Ribbon contains the following file, home, insert, design and page layout. These are the things that a ribbon contains. Each tab is divided into several groups. And now beta, each tab is divided into several groups. The group contains a number of commands that you use while working on a Word file. And the tab contains a number of commands that you use while working on a file. You can minimize the ribbon to free the screen space. Once it has been minimized, it can be restored. The arrow in the picture show is used to hide the ribbon. Now, the arrow in the picture is used, it is shown to hide the ribbon. Note, Chester Charles Sloan is the inventor of electrophotography. But again, we note that Chester Carlson is the inventor of electrophotography. Now that the second thing we'll learn is about document window. What is document window? Document window is white blank area. What is document window? Document window is a white blank area where we type the text, insert pictures, etc. Now, second is horizontal ruler. The first one is document window. So, document window, what is document window? Document window is a white blank area where we type the text. Document window is a white blank area where we type the text, insert pictures, etc. Whereas horizontal ruler. Is located at the top of the document window. Horizontal ruler, it is located at the top of the document window. It is used to set left and right margins. Now we learn about vertical ruler. Vertical ruler is located at the left of the document window. It is located at the left of the document window, it is used to set top and bottom margins. And what is it is used for? It is used to set top and bottom margins. Now it has help button. The next one is help button. To get help in Word 2013, if you want to get help in Word 2013, you click this button. It is located at the top right corner of the title bar. And it is located at the top right corner of the title bar. Now we'll talk about the horizontal scroll bar. This is located at the bottom of the document window. It is used to move left and right in the document. Now we'll talk about vertical scroll bar. This is located at the right of the document window and is used to move up and down in the document. Is that clear enough? Now we'll talk about cursor. What is cursor? Cursor is a flashing vertical line. This time. It is a flashing vertical line. It is also known as MS Word pointer. And beta, it is also known as MS Word pointer, which tells where on the document the character you type will appear. It moves as you go on typing and it keeps on moving as you go on typing. It can be placed anywhere in the document using the mouse or arrow keys. To move the cursor in the document with the help of the keyboard, use these keys. See, what is the difference between cursor movement and keys? See that? Cursor movement is used for screen up and down. Keys, it is used for page up, page down. Cursor movement, it is used for the beginning of the line. Keys is used for home. Cursor movement is used for the end of the line. Keys, it is used for end. Cursor movement is used for the beginning of the document. Keys, it is used for control plus home. Cursor movement is used for the end of the document. Keys is used for control plus end. Cursor movement is used for the around document. Keys is used for arrows, keys up, down, left, or right. Is that clear? Okay, children, for today only this much. Tomorrow we'll talk about status bar and further on. Till then, have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.